I do remember Captain
you
Tugg.
You do remember him. Okay, well, he, sadly, he passed away recently, but I wanted to know if you remembered him, what were your memories of him, and were you ever on his show?
Well, no, I was never on his show, but I will tell you, I remember him because that was in the very early days of television. Mm-hmm. I mean, like, forget color, like black and white television, uh-huh. and to the point where you had to have a magnifying glass because the television sets were so small, you had to have a magnifying glass in front of the set so it could blow up the picture. Oh, yeah, I remember Captain Tugg. He was on Channel 5, I think.
Yep, that's right, that's right. And, you know, there were a lot of characters like him on TV at the time, Ranger Hal, Miss Connie, Pig Temple. They were staples back in the day. And why do you think that there's no room for that in local TV anymore? They seem to have really gone away.
Well, first of all, in your town, which I would call my town, yep. because I was born, raised, grew up there, cut my teeth there. If it wasn't for Washington, if it wasn't for television in Washington, I wouldn't be where I am today,
yeah.
good or bad. but I think what's happened is, particularly in Washington, it's a 24-hour news cycle. We're now the number one capital of the world. Everybody is so close and so in touch with everybody that I don't think that those shows have a chance mm-hmm. anymore. It's sad. I mean, obviously, PBS has done a great job for the kids with shows like Sesame Street and SpongeBob and shows like that. But it's very difficult now to be able to have a successful local show that does well in the ratings.